What it do, YouTube? It's your boy, ZTMA Allen. We're here with another banger USC episode 4 video, yeah. Man, we already 4 episodes in. I hope you guys enjoy this. These videos, man, I really try to take this content off of y'all. But I hope you guys are enjoying them, man. Let's get it, man. We took our first L last time. We're hoping to redeem ourselves in this one. Hold on 1 second. 4 weeks. So, who's the... Okay, gotcha. What is the best record? Technically, he has the best record. I'm gonna roll with him, guys. I'm gonna keep training here. This time, he's gonna pay for all the weeks. It's probably the reason why he didn't. What's his name? Last time. He wasn't fully trained. He's 70% rate. 73% rate. Okay, so, gotta be ready. Probably want to do some promoting. Another 30. Growing up. Work on the promotions. This is probably the one that probably would kill us, no. Yep, we chillin'. Last week. We're on 30, what's the name out of this? It's not. Because it's about money. Okay, dope, sure. Let's do this! 91% ready. Let's fight, y'all. Fight night, baby. This fight night, dude. Okay, ready for this fight. Currently 9:47. June 8th, 2020, right now. So yeah, I just wanted to give you that time just in case y'all watching this.
All right, coming up next. Well, no doubt this young man is preparing to unleash some devastating kicks on his opponent tonight. You talk about guys like Thiago Alves, Jose Aldo Jr. The kicks on this young man, absolutely powerful. He can do major damage, too, just by landing a couple of them. You've seen fights of his where he lands one kick to the body or one to that lead leg, and you get an immediate welter bruise. Really as powerful a kicker as we've seen in the UFC in some time.
He's an extremely well-rounded mixed martial artist. Fantastic stand-up, great wrestler, and very slick on the ground. He's worked hard to have world-class skills at every aspect of the sport, and there are very few, if any, holes in his game.
While fans around the world have been waiting with bated breath for this young man to make his walk to the octagon, that wait ends tonight. And man, is this guy's wrestling high level, borderline world-class. And now our tale of the tape for this light heavyweight fight. More than 5 years apart, with the same height and some differences in reach. All right, now for the official entry.
Are you ready?
Well, always great to be back in the Pacific time zone. We get underway here at the Honda Center in Anaheim, California. Good to have you with us for a night of UFC action. All right, ready to go for round one. Now, as many of you know, he lost his last fight by decision. So a lot of people fancy this young man a future title contender. So how does he respond to that type of adversity? If you talk to his corner men, they believe he will respond with flying colors. They believe he has a lot of advantage.
Excellent movement here on the ground. North, south. Excellent movement on the ground here, always trying to better his position.
Oh, that was a big left hand he connected with.
Full guard here.
Oh, so an interesting decision there as he decides to stand up and relinquish the dominant position.
He feints with the kick.
Lands an outside leg kick of his own. And both guys really throwing with authority.
He is really finding his range with that uppercut.
Oh, powerful right leg kick.
And there's another takedown attempt. Now he goes for the single leg. There's that patented single. Lands a punch.
Postures up here. He's got half guard. Tags him. Trying to spin to the back. He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground. Now he's in half guard.
Oh, nice job working hard, posting, and getting back up.
He's looking to set that uppercut up. Big punch.
Oh, and there it is, Joe, seemingly on cue. We saw that one coming a mile away.
Whoa. Boy, he's swinging now. He's doing a really good job of timing his shots and landing a good series of strikes here.
And he connects there, Joe. Now tripling up on the jab.
Look at that. Nice. He's doing a great job of being unpredictable and mixing things up here.
Very nice leg kick for him there. Can't take too many of those.
Uppercut. That one hurt. Oh! This fight is dangerously close to being stopped. Oh, we tagged him in the left.
Round two is next. So what an end to the round. He got knocked down just before the final horn. You can classify that as saved by the bell. All right. Round two.
Oh, he got out.
Oh, he's got him here. Oh, he might be out. Now a right hand. Oh, he tagged him.
Another shot. He's in trouble.
Two shots there.
Out. Let's
what
go.
Power that
he
guy
out.
Has in his hands.
He out.
Yeah, Joe, just the way he drew it up as he gets the knockout victory here tonight, it's hard to land a strike more flush than he did right there, and I'm not even sure the opponent
he
saw
out.
It coming, so he'll see the replay and probably shake his head, but ultimately this is a huge result and a
he
huge
tried.
Win for that fighter here tonight. The official decision is in. Here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Migliotta has called a stop to this
by
contest
knockout.
At 43 seconds of round number two, declaring the winner by knockout.
So there he is, the man of the moment. Certainly maximized the showcase here tonight, Joey. Gets a big win.
I don't even care about none of that stuff, man. You already know. A minute and to the second round, baby. The fighter didn't even see the punch coming. Bang! He only saw it. Big beam. What is that? Knock your boy out, say. Don't mess with the Lassi to the Buddha. What did I just say? But let's schedule some more stuff. I'm gonna do another fight. I'm just better than everybody in here. You wanna fight me a lot. I already fought him. Let's change. Dang, we just already hurt ourselves. Do this, man. Thirsty. baby. Let's go to fight night time. Yup. Now we got medium fight height. We'll get it. We put our stuff in medium fight height. Oh, we got one a hater now. Says, how bad is Allen? I think even I could beat him. Yeah, sure, bro.
All right, coming up next, it's a UFC light heavyweight division collision. Well, no doubt this young man is preparing to unleash some devastating kicks on his opponent tonight. You talk about guys like Thiago Alves, Jose Aldo Jr. The kicks on this young man, absolutely powerful. He can do major damage, too, just by landing a couple of them. You've seen fights of his where he lands one kick to the body or one to that lead leg, and you get an immediate welter bruise, really as powerful a kicker as we've seen in the UFC in some time.
This guy is a very well-rounded fighter. He can do it all. If the fight takes place standing or on the ground, he's going to be comfortable in all areas of the game.
And now our tale of the tape for this light heavyweight fight. So these fighters relatively close in age, just a year apart, with the same height and a similar reach. All right, now for the official introductions, we go inside the octagon where we find Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC light heavyweight division.
Well, it's a building rich in its fight history and tradition. We are at Madison Square Garden tonight, and we are underway here in New York City. All right, ready to go for round one. As many of you know, this young man won his last fight by knockout. No TKO, flush knockout for him the last time out, and now he is getting a shot against a truly elite fighter in this division. The question is, when the challenges get stiffer, will his game raise up to that next level? Throughout his career, when the challenges have gotten tougher, he has raised his game. That is exactly the goal in front of him tonight.
We do not want to risk anything.
Oh, right hand is there for him, Joe. All right, first round is underway. You better watch out for the overhands. They will come early. They will come often here tonight. And even when you do your homework, it doesn't mean you can stop it. We'll see if he can get off to a good start here tonight. Oh, so an interesting decision there as he decides to stand up and relinquish the dominant position.
He's doing a great job of mixing things up here. Oh, beautiful kick to the body.
And both guys really throwing with authority.
And he lands it to the leg.
Oh, brutal leg kicks to that lead leg. Those are going to start to add up.
Nice.
Oh, beautiful kick to the body there, and he just left himself wide open for that strike. Very vulnerable by leaning in, keeping the guard high to allow for an opening down low. There's a kick. Great kicks there.
The he landed an uppercut.
Oh, straight right.
Nice jab.
Oh, what a leg kick. Under 2 minutes now to go in round one. Clipped him with the jab. He's looking for that left hand. Not there.
Oh! Big shot!
He's got him hurt here.
He's teeing off with some vicious shots.
Oh, snaps off the jab effectively yet again.
Big left hand!
Man!
He's in big trouble. Vicious punch combinations here.
He's going to the foot stomp here, Joe. 45 seconds remain in the round.
And he pummels out of it.
Double underhooks now, Joe.
He got tagged there. Tying up here in the clinch. Looking to try to get some sort of an advantage.
And they separate.
That one hurts.
Nicely done as he gets the takedown. And he connects there. Round two is next. Beautiful. Brittany Palmer is in the building.
There you go, second round, you ready? Are you ready?
Let's round two is underway.
Now starting off this round, he might still be hurt. He's gonna wanna look to be tough.
Oh!
He is clearly in big, big trouble.
Man, has his chin been tested early.
Oh, he's a
Yo, stop playing.
Big ground and pound KO.
Yeah, Joe, that was some outstanding ground and pound to get the opponent out of there. He was throwing big shots there on the ground, man. Not just look. All right, the official decision is inside the octagon. That's where we find Bruce Buff.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called a stop to this contest at 21 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by
So there's the man of the moment, just the way he drew it up here tonight as he gets his hand raised and does so emphatically by way of the KO. Perhaps some bonus money is coming his way at the end of the night. I'm not sure. Still a few fights to go. But at the very least, you can be sure his next fight will be a big one, and he will celebrate deep into the night with his teammates, his coaches, and his friends after this monumental victory here under the bright lights tonight.
For sure. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. This was a good video. Now, is this the fight? Is the next fight the time? Will we fight our rival? Let's find out. I hope you guys stay tuned. Let's get it.